I have another question coming in and say that, Jason, can I actually make a campaign to target specific page audience? The answer is yes and no. Now, put it this way. If you do not have access, if you do not own the Facebook page, essentially, you are not able to create a custom audience out of the page and run ads to these people, all right? However, in your Facebook ads audience targeting selection inside this detailed targeting, there will be chances where you're able to type in certain keyword, like, you know, a lot of people likes to do the competitor's brand, or even some people would say that, oh, I want to target Porsche, you know, Mercedes, Bugatti, Lamborghini, and all that. These are the brands that you can find. Now, when you select these brands in the description, it's all in detailed targeting. In the descriptions, Facebook will tell you that, oh, this is actually people who like the page, or, you know, content related to the page. Usually it's something like that. You have to do your own reading over there. So essentially, if you can find a page, there will be a possibility that you can target them, but that is not a guaranteed thing. So when it comes to Facebook advertising, even not just Facebook advertising, I would say when it comes to digital marketing or even marketing as a whole, I think it's a lot more important for us to really understand the customer persona that we are looking at. So maybe liking a certain page could be your thing, but if there's not the option that you can find inside the Facebook ads audience targeting, which is the brand that you're trying to target doesn't exist, it's not in the selection, then how else can you do your audience targeting? That's why we have a different set of audience targeting techniques that we share during our 6-day challenge. And I strongly recommend that you join my 6-day challenge if you can, because it's really meaningful. In the past few months, we have learned with over 500 plus people, close to 600 now. And we have 90% approval rate from all around the world. And within 6 days time, I'm going to teach you live over my shoulder to show you how I do a Facebook ads campaign. So that's really something that you want to do. But essentially, for this question, can I make a campaign to target specific page audience? The answer is yes and no. You just have to know how to play with it.